This is how you would wire a double throw, double pull switch to an actuator. Saves you the cost of having to buy relays. You run neutral out on opposite corners. You run your two hots on opposite corners. In the middle, runs your lead for your hot and your neutral. I'll be putting this on a momentary, so when I press it, the button will release, but right now it's just on a full switch. And that's how it's done.